Hey, Amazing Lucas, you better stop playing with Xbox, man. Xbox is coming for that ass, boy. You PlayStation fanboys can't get it to your head. Xbox is all day, every day. Y'all going through all these pre-order mishaps. Y'all don't want to admit, Microsoft knows what's going on. They ain't about to be forging sending out misinformation about release dates because they know that the Microsoft Xbox Series X is putting that pressure on the PlayStation. You better stop playing with green, man. Green all day. Stop playing with us. Sony is trash. PlayStation is trash. My family is on Xbox because PlayStation sucks. Y'all tried that whole backwards compatible thing. Y'all still trying that out. Y'all failed miserably at it. Xbox 360 did it. It succeeded. Xbox One did it. We succeeded. Xbox One X did it. Succeeded. Xbox Series X, they doing it. And we about to succeed in that too. All our favorite games from the past, we are going to have it on next generation. So Sony can't do that. Yeah, I can't do that. That's why Sony be doing all these remakes. Y'all can't top the Xbox, man. Ooh. you really think PlayStation is better? What world do you live in that PlayStation is better than the Xbox, man? Come on, man. Come on, D-Major Lucas. Get your dickhead. Xbox is going to take the crown just like it's been taking the crown for years. So remember the time when Sony got hacked and PlayStation lost millions of dollars? They got hacked for weeks. Actually, no. They got hacked for 2 months, I believe it was. When Xbox got hacked, it took them a week to find that guy and stop all the hacking. That's how you know Xbox is. That's how you know Microsoft is better, because when we get hacked, we get just like that. When Sony gets hacked, they lose millions of dollars. Come on, man, you can't be this delusional. Sony, PlayStation, y'all gonna suck, man. Y'all gonna suck badly. Xbox Series X, Xbox One, we gonna take that ground once again. So you better watch your back, man, because Xbox fans ain't playing with y'all. We gonna give it to y'all all day, man. You better stop playing with us. Anyway, if you like what I'm saying, like, comment, subscribe, and I'll see y'all next one. Peace.